Okay, so what do we have here?
Well, we use we recycle old record albums. So we use old vinyl albums that have been scratched and or damaged, and some of them we just melt into bowls and planters, and some of them we paint into intricate designs as wall hangings, and then others are a little bit of both. So we just try to recycle things that would otherwise be thrown away. Belfry is a really nice town. It's right on the Ohio River in a really broad part of the Ohio River with bridges off of it. It's very beautiful. It's a really small community, really safe community, and it goes to sleep very early. There's not a lot of nightlife in Belfry, but it's a really lovely community-driven area in Appalachia. So we like being in a little spot like that. It's just, you can literally walk around after 10 o'clock and you won't see a car or a business light on anywhere. Unless you're in Domino's. Yes, exactly. Right at my house is like the only lights on at night. And we have the flea market downstairs. So Aaron's flea market and videos downstairs, and then we do this stuff upstairs.
They also sponsored Athens Harvest Festival. So shout out to them.
Hey, he's eating. Where'd you get the food?
Good thing you have an umbrella.
We're here with coffee. We're in the parking lot, like right by the pond. Wait, I hear the music. Yeah, where the purple and green lights are. Do you see me? It's a car.
Oh, damn it, it's wet. Wet.
Thank you. worried man, sing a worried song. It makes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. That's the Worried Man Blues.
I'd rather die, oh, please.
Carrie Brown, I cried. If I can't marry Carrie Brown, I believe I'd rather die. I believe I'd rather die. I believe I'd rather die.
We're suffering together, aren't we, Brian?
Thank you for coming to the Harvest Festival. I don't know about you, but I like to grow gardens and have harvestable things from them. It's awesome. And although the rain may seem like a damper, it's really not that bad because actually it's bringing life to all of the wonderful vegetation that brings life to us. So thank you, rain, because it's been kind of dry here lately, so we kind of needed it. Although I would like to see some sun and some dryness for some fun this weekend.
You mean the driving thing?
Yeah, that's Dylan, I
think. Hey, Brian. How you doing? Did talk. I had a bottle of burgundy wine, my true love did not know. 'Twas there I murdered that dear little girl down on the banks below. Thank you. While sailing around the sea.